Good afternoon. My name is Wayne Perhudoff. I'm from Medicine Hat, Alberta, Canada. What has brought me here is, in that sense, an investment into the future for a heart problem that I have, to perhaps forestall that and improve that situation and condition. In that sense, it started about 10 years ago, my first heart attack. Since then, last year I had another one. In the meantime, I also received a ICD, implantable cardioverter defibrillator, which is unfortunate, has never been used. And so with that, I'm well and good now, conscious, breathing, alert. But I do want to do something while I can do it, and decided to come to Thailand for the specialized treatment. I suppose it would be standardized post-heart attack treatment, angiogram, angioplasty, having stents put in, and being on a regime of heart medications, typically including Lasix. In my case, I have ventricular tachycardia, so I had to have the implantable defibrillator put in, and it's all pretty standard care that was given to me. I was just hoping I would be able to live as long as the Thai people, 120 years, and to extend my life, and especially to extend and make better my quality of life. I think it would have been a bit of a deterrent to live a long time, but then if you're having excruciating chest pain every other day, or you're having trouble breathing every hour, that would be very difficult to put up with, and you'd have to question the quality of life at that point. I have, interestingly enough, I guess one of my first questions was to the physician was when I would start to notice any effects, and I'm expecting perhaps with lab work and echocardiogram, I'm thinking maybe 1 month, 2 months, 3 months down the road that I would see some sort of results that I'd be very much looking forward to. But I do have to admit, the very first day I had quite a bit of energy. I am not a walker in the least, and I really don't like walking. One of the main reasons is that I was having a lot of pain in my knees, and I'm a poor walker. And so one of the things I noticed, and again, this is, we're talking now Bangkok, 36 degrees centigrade, 40% humidity with sweat pouring off your face, that that day I was able to walk just fine with very few respirators, which is highly unusual for me, because usually just me going up some stairs, I'd have to rest in between, and with some huffing and puffing, so it was very noticeable. At this time, for the results that I've seen, I would recommend it. Given a chance to do it again, I would do it again. Bangkok is a great city to visit. Tremendously wonderful tourist area, and it's nice to be on the Asian side of the world for sure. Been a great vacation, wonderful hotel, excellent service. Thank you.